Yes, I ain't with none of that lyrical shit. I just be having fun with what I do. Shit, I ain't worried about none of you old ass. I ain't with none of that lyrical shit. I just be having fun with what I do.
That shit is terrible. Fun Flex, I usually don't agree with what he be saying, but in this circumstance, he's 100% right. Like, these cornballs, okay, a lot of people make the argument of let them get their money, let them eat, and that's cool. I agree with that. Let them get their money, but don't let them get their money and sacrifice the integrity of rap and hip hop and just basically dumb the shit down to a point where it's not even music anymore. Like, we got to stand up and stop this type of shit. They don't even, these newer generation people, a lot of them don't even respect real lyrics, don't even respect lyricism. They don't even care about the music, the art form of it. And that's what hip hop is. Like, it's an art form and it's not being taken serious anymore. Like, these people are just dumbed it down to the point where nothing even matters. Realness doesn't matter. The whole game is fake, saturated with fakeness. These up and coming kids are so lost and just gone. They don't even understand what they're a part of. They have no idea about the history, the foundation, anything. And I'm not even saying all that shit matters. At the end of the day, it is get your money. If you can get your money, get your money. But I mean, there is, for a lot of people out there, there is substance behind hip hop and there is substance to hip hop. And the fact that we have to sit back and watch all these weirdos and cornballs and just fake ass people make it to the top and succeed and all the realness gets left behind, like, this shit is hard to stomach. So I agree with Funk Flex. What do you guys think about this whole Lil Pump situation with J. Cole? Do you agree with what Funk Flex is saying? Do you like the J. Cole diss? Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I definitely appreciate you for watching. Make sure you subscribe too for daily uploads. I upload regularly. So if you're not subscribed and already tuning in, definitely make sure you do that. I appreciate you. Peace.
I ain't with none of that lyrical shit. I just be having fun with what I do. Scat!